Hey friends and family, my name is Jeff. At Sandals Church, we want to do our best to recognize national holidays here in our country. And today, we want to take time to recognize the national holiday of Juneteenth, a day that in 1865, on June 19th, when the liberation and the abolishment of slavery officially ended in the United States, one of the greatest stains in our country. Scripture says in Jeremiah 22:13, "Woe to the man who builds his house by unrighteousness and his home by injustice, who makes someone serve him for nothing and does not give him his wages." We love that our country lived out one of its greatest decrees of being one nation under God with liberty and justice for all. Happy Juneteenth.